Liam Zanity the favourite, drawn the six, ready? Away, Liam Zanity out okay, wants to get down to the inside. There's pressure from Fusage Chicane, and out wider is Oakvale Flyer. They go to the first bend, and Footrod Fantasia was able to boot up and hold initially. Oakvale Flyer takes a lead from it. A couple of ways, Liam Zanity. Then Fusage Chicane, Charlie Zeller. Next is Ifrit Bale, a break to Dodger I Am, and Regal Looper. Getting away, Oakvale Flyer out by three to Footrod Fantasia, Fusage Chicane, and Liam Zanity. On the turn, Oakvale Flyer clear of Footrod Fantasia, and Oakvale Flyer first. Second close, maybe Footrod Fantasia from either Fusage Chicane and Liam Zanity. Nearly a line of three there. Then Ifrit Bale from Dodger I Am, Regal Looper. It was back toward the tail, 29 and 68. After the running of race number one. And number eight, the winner, Oakvale Flyer. I can't remember her having that good a beginning, really. In fact, it's her best first section. She wasn't the first section holder, though. She's probably a half length back off the leader initially. Numbers are 8, 1, and 2. It's 8-1-2.